How's everybody doing? I'm Rick from Orange County Choppers. Just came in today a little bit just to talk to you about the Cadillac bike. One of the things that we want to do with the Cadillac bike was just build more of a performance bike. I'm doing this build off and everything that we're doing. We figured like Vinny and Paul later were going to go with the supercharger. So we decided to go with the X-Wedge motor, pump it up a bit. We got a 114-inch motor that we used. We pumped it up to 128 inches. It's putting out about 150, 160 horsepower. We add a little nitrous to it just in case we're going to take it down the drag strip. We're planned also maybe to ride it on a road course, something like that, just for the seating position. Everything that we did for it would be a really good position for that kind of riding. And just a lot of really cool features that we did with it. We did one with a lot of the mesh for Cadillac. We used a clock from inside the car that we used. Just a lot of the lines and the really tight corners and the shapes and everything like that we did just to mimic some of the parts on the car. The tail section that we did, we used the tail lights. We mimicked all that we did. And with the exhaust coming through on the back there, just a cool little feature that we wanted to add there. Some of the things we did, we used the Brembo brakes. We cut these rotors here on the front, and the braking power is great. The rear one, we used the Brembo rotor, so we get a full floating rotor in the back here, which worked out really nice. So we designed our own rear sets for the bike here. We come up with everything. It just gives you a really nice riding position where you're actually laying down on top of the bike, and it just feels really good. It's just really good for in the corners, and it has really good riding characteristics this way. Another cool thing that we used here was the torque box transmission. This is one of Burt Baker's finest transmissions that he has. All the gears are up, it's neutral straight down. You don't have to worry about ever missing the gear or missing neutral. We got his form function belt drive set up here with the KKK clutch in there. This thing grabs really good. It's good up to more horsepower than this motor is going to put out. So it's a lot of fun to ride. The bike is just really nice and tight, and she runs good. We have yet to run it with the nitrous on it. We've got a 50 shot in there. So hopefully we'll get to take this thing out and rip it down a drag strip or something. Here, we'll check out the nitrous that we put in here. We put a little 50 shot, just as a little added bonus. This cover just pops off like this, unplugs for the clock here like this. About 50 shot, we keep everything in here nice and tight. That's where all our wiring is. Pop that back on. But it's actually a really cool bike to ride. Some of the cool things we did with the frame. The frame obviously is very unique. We got two tubes coming down here to the back section. Everything is braced through here internally, and we got cross bracing inside here like this just to hold the whole back end really stable. This is actually the fuel tank right here, since the nitrous, everything is in the wiring, is all up top here. But here's the fuel tank here. We got the fuel pump underneath there just for the fuel injection and everything. And we got another fuel pump on there also just for the nitrous kit. So that's kind of tucked away. Not a lot of people even realize that the gas tank isn't up top. But this is another cool feature in the bike. But it's a lot of fun. So it may not win, but it's going to go out there and tear it up on the street. So we're going to have some fun with it. Wait, thanks for everybody stopping in just to check out the bike, and I hope you enjoy it. Like I said, it's a lot of fun, and hope good luck with everything, and we'll see who wins it.